Hello everyone, Bev here. I want to talk a little bit about the 13 moon calendar and how it differs from the Western calendar. So when we're in school, we follow the Western calendar. Actually, our life nowadays follows the Western calendar. We have January to December, and there's anywhere from 28 to 31 days in a month. And it all depends on what month, how long it is. And for February, it depends on the year. In February, we could either have 28 days or 29. So when we talk about a 13 moon calendar, it's a lunar calendar that corresponds with things that happen in nature. So we are, as a people, interconnected with nature. The different moon times are linked to what is happening in nature at that time. So for example, when our eagle returns, we would have Miksu Pisum, which is the time that the eagle returns. So for each nation, Cree, Ojibwe, and Mohawk, there are different names and different variations for these 13 moons. And this is what we call an indigenous calendar. And that is why our indigenous calendar does not match up with the Western calendar, because in a Earth year, there are 13 full moons. And that's how we follow as indigenous people. That is how we follow. We follow the lunar cycle. So the other thing that's interesting is, where did we get this 13 moons and how do we keep track? Well, there's this thing called a turtle. And if you look at this turtle shell, you can see on here that there is pieces around the outside, and you have different sections within the inside. Okay, so on the inside here, there are 13 sections. That is for 13 moons. And the other thing about indigenous calendars that's very different from a Western calendar is we run on 28 days. So if we count these along the outside, we would have 28 days here. So for a very long time, we actually were able to utilize the turtle as like a way of keeping our track on our calendar. So depending if it was January, if it was February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So that, you know, like if you look at this, it is very much a way that we kept track. And as you can see, we were very much interconnected with nature. So that is my understandings behind the 13 moon calendar.